So this is Spurwink. It's a mental health agency that charges the state of Maine like millions of fucking bucks. And they're still an active agency, but this is their office, right? And it's empty. And it's empty because they charge the state of Maine money to rent this place. And it's more than they actually spend, so they make money off of having an office that they don't even use. Anyways, whatever, bye.